This way?
Oh. Naglag ka.
So this has the pop-up window for TV temporary. That's just stupid. Ridiculous. Stupid. Okay, sure, actual. It's a very unusual strategy. Yeah. The second master system is still here. After the DS or the NDS is already out? Yeah, whatever. It's developed for the Game Boy. Game Link. Okay. And don't forget the name. Alright, I already done that. It'll be a small game, so it'll be pretty quick. Wait, did I miss something on stage one? I think so. Maybe not. Go fuck yourself, fucker boss. Should I research something? 130, 40, 50. Okay, maybe now. Okay, now. Oh, fuck. It's too early. No, we're not spending. Let's have some more.
Go down.
Go. That's good. What makes it so expensive? They get fucking lame, right? So expensive. Oh, Eva is actually earning me money. The Dreamcast by Sega. it's right there. Except that it's red, not purple. Go. Go ahead, do some application. Soon, like 10 years later. Oh, come on, stop scratching your fucking head. Shit. Yay, I'm back at 1 million. Money. Get like 20 million hire another one. I really need to save money. I mean, I don't really need Connor Jensen. I just use him for research and for some help, I guess. And more bugs. Okay. Finally, the master system is going away. For some reason, the NES was discontinued like faster than it. Okay, 3, 4. Okay. Oh. Just wait. Turn. Just name So the reason I named the games based on what their infos, their characteristics are, is because I want to know what they are without just looking on game history.
Thank you.
roll.